Hi friends, I am Ankit and today I will show you how to add chat shortcut of WhatsApp on mobile home screen. This feature will help you to open chat window of your friends directly. So first open chat window of your friend in WhatsApp. Now after opening the chat window, go to this three dots on the right side corner of the screen. Now on this window, select add shortcut. Now come out of WhatsApp. Now as you can see, a new icon is added to my mobile home screen. And if I press this icon, it will open my friend's chat directly and I can start chatting with him. So friends, by the help of this feature, you can add multiple shortcuts of your friend's chat and start chatting with them directly. I hope you find this video useful. If you like the video, then press on like button. And don't forget to subscribe our channel and press on bell icon to receive email notifications free of cost.